without the furnace, we wouldn't exist at all. There's the heat, there's the fire. It's incredibly hot. The whole environment, it's very demanding. It's full concentration. And then there's the noise. It's like a big dance. It's really quite amazing when you see it. Things go at some point very fast, but also very slowly. And then comes a moment where that's it. I think we are incredibly fortunate to live in a city like Venice. We are surrounded by water and enjoy the water in the sky every day. The reflection of water, the movement of water, the colors of water, sound of water, glass and water are closely linked together. This light just goes into the water and reflects it. Sometimes you see what's inside, sometimes the light is just shoots off from there. The Gotto is the furnace glass. What I love about it is that it's really the simplest glass you can imagine. It was used by the workers just to drink water while they were working. Our big aim is to protect the people who have really these golden hands, to make sure that Murano is not going to disappear. We have to continue to work with them. I feel a real duty as a designer and loving objects that these are places we have to take care of.